Alright everyone, welcome back to another relaxed playthrough of Pokemon Emerald. It's episode 15. Did a lot of grinding off screen. Pretty much now I got my 6 to go up against the Elite Four and the champion. Let's see, taught certain people certain moves. Main thing I went for was, I guess the last, like, major situation I wanted to think about before making this team was which dragon type to take with me. So, I knew I wasn't going to take a Bagon I caught because it would take too much time. And it was kind of like a coin flip between Pilot, once it evolved to Flygon, and Altaria, Cloudy. But I decided to go with Cloudy because it just seemed to make more sense, like, type-wise, because I know with Wallace, he'll have mostly water types, and I'd rather just have at least some type of neutrality or resistance against that. And I thought it just make more sense with Altaria compared to Flygon. So I need to buy some more potions before I go in. And I gotta figure out what to use. But yeah, I'm pretty much as set as I can be. The only thing I haven't done is get somebody toxic, which I might do once I get further in. I gave Ice Beam to Muds just because it's special, is solid enough for it. So yeah, let me make this run through. So, I'm going with, I'm going with Cloudy first just because of just the setup safeguard. And then, obviously, I'm going to switch into hands on. First up, Sydney. Won't even matter. Oh. But hands on, go for the sweep. Oh, that was a good first one. Alright, so question is now is I can go with Gray. But what I want to do is use Clarence because I taught Clarence Shadow Ball because the special attack is just out there. So again, set up Safeguard. Let's try to run for it. But really, I might. There we go. Yeah, I might go for it with it. But I'm not sure if this is the one with Ice Beam or not. Safeguard doesn't protect against that. That sucks. So, I'll at least unlock this one out. If I can. And then switch out. But yeah, also talk about Dragon Claw. Is that enough? Yeah. Should just put my Griffin out. So let's see, will she go for Curse or will she go for Sacrifice? Let's hope for Attack, but alright. I feel I still got a hell of a lot, so I'm gonna stick with it. Can I get another one in? Let's see. Yeah, I can move to that. Thank you. Pressure, and I didn't even notice. Alright, yeah. Just gotta kind of switch it off. Not really bad, just more annoying than anything. Hold on, what am I doing? Just in case, because hold on, let me check hands on. Yeah, I'm good. So fake out, well now. Bulk up, and then let's try to go for the sweep. Not too bad. So, the question is, do I gamble this? That's the question. I'm gonna heal up, because, no, I'll gamble it. Nope, don't even matter. Should've just healed up. Oh, that's on me. There we go. First person to mock up, that was just a bad call on me. So this next one is, again, gonna be tricky, because I don't know who to go with the lead. I wanna go with Mudge, get an Ice Beam, can't go Cloudy, get a Dragon Dance in, and just go for it. I don't think I might do that. Alright, so Cloudy. And I'm gonna say just in case, because again, this can go not bad enough for me to get an L, but bad enough for me to get frustrated. I didn't think he was gonna attack. Let's see who he's into. What? Thank you. Maybe should have went for another Dragon Dance. But at least the full restore is out of the way. So it brings out Flygon and the Muds. Yep. So, Earthquake, or try to heal up. Yeah, we'll try to heal up. No, I'll go with Cloudy. That sucks. There we go. Alright, so I'm gonna go with Sombrero just to get a fake out in while her modes and then switch out. There we go. Alright, so finally getting to the end. Question is how to approach this. So I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get rid of Major Power and give Sombrero Toxic. That's the smartest thing I can do right now. But at the same time though, I can give it to somebody else. Like, I can give it to Gray. Because Gray's got what? Crunch, Howl, Takedown, and Sand Attack. I feel like Major Power is not the best, but it'll be decent for what I need. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna give it to Gray. At the same time though, Sombrero will be neutral. So yeah, give it to Sombrero. Mud's back. Soft sand. And I'm gonna give this to Hands On. Alright, so one clearance from the jump. Maybe shouldn't have done that, but it is what it is. So, when I get a chance, I know I'll have to use, Cloudy, at least for Safeguard, if necessary. And then also for that, thing you have the Lily Crolo, if I remember. I forgot to refill Hermes' power points for Thunderbolt, but I didn't even think I used that much. So now I get to use Psychic, that's good. Yep. I can heal the next person. I'll heal up now. Clarence with the big sweep. Can we get it? Can we get it? There we go. Finish with a crit. That's great. What a great win. No switch out, no nothing. That's great. That wasn't as bad as I thought it was going to be. But I think it was mostly just because of the grinder. So now pretty much gotta go catch Kyogre and Rodon. Oh yeah, I got a Feeboss, lucked out with the spot. So yeah, there was that. But yeah, I gotta go catch Kyogre, Rodon, train to fight Steven, and then this will be all wrapped up. We were still Pokemon release, that's crazy. I guess I can catch another Pokemon. Not yet. Thank you. I highly doubt I'll even see it, but if I do, that's what I'll use the Master Ball on. Yeah, might not even touch ground in the Battle Frontier. So, yeah, let me get everything prioritized to, I guess, get ready for, at least Groudon and Kyogre. Alright, so Groudon is up first. Route 116. Yep. Definitely a drought. Alright, so it makes sense to have up front.
Yeah.
And I need to check to see how much do I have left over? I'm good. Alright.
No, they weren't gonna make that easy for me.
Oh, wow.
Okay.
Okay. Alright, Clarence, let's see if we can look out and get a freeze. Oh, wrong person. Yeah. Let's do some damage. Make sure to do this from the jump. Question is, what can I hit him without killing him? Go for a time bow. Just wait for that from the ground.
Yeah, I don't want to risk getting blasted by a solar beam. Oh, what? This dragon dance. Just gonna go for it, just for us. Go for another dragon dance. Because other than solar beam, I don't think they have anything else for cloudy. This is gonna be annoying. It really is. That I have on, but I don't. Alright then, let's just do it then. I thought I had an X attack, but it's X defend.
just go for it. I didn't want to waste all those dragon dances, but I don't got the choice. I feel like as soon as it'll wake up, it'll be a solar band. Nope. Okay. I'm gonna put the focus band on him. And hope that does something. Hopefully. Depends on what he does next. Ooh. That doesn't even matter. I got it all. So, Travis Accuracy, and then I'm gonna revive. I'm gonna try to get the Ice Beam in, see if I can luck out with that. It's because of the sun. If I could, I'm not gonna use Rayquaza, but tell you the truth, I just might, if necessary. Go for one more and then try to go for a catch. No, one more. Thank you. Alright. So, let me redo all of this. Alright, so, item, give, Nevermind Ice. And so, might mess around and try to go for a toxic, but again, that might be a waste of time also with him using Rest. Really, what I might do is if I catch him with the Ultra Ball or Timer Ball, then I'll just use the Master Ball on Kyogre, and then all the legends will be out of the way. That's it, Bray doesn't die. I like the jump.
How?
Sombrero, how do we miss the toxic? I just knew that was going to happen. Can I get a freeze? Not a hold, not a shake, nothing. Do this before he goes for a solar beam. Never mind. Oh, wow. So, yeah. Kyogre is going to the Master Ball. And all the legendaries will be off the list. Because, yeah, I don't feel like dealing with this at all. Unless, like, I get lucky. Unless I get lucky, I am not gonna be trying to go all out with these legendary Pokemon. Especially not with the next one. Yeah, I'm going straight to the Master Ball. We're at 105. Where is that? I'm not gonna need somebody to dive, so I don't have to pull out. I think it's either Wailord or Relicant that I first just gotta get to the route. So I know it's gotta be this way. Okay, so over by Buford. Yep, and Kyogre can go right there by him. Again, I'm not even gonna give it like a couple seconds and think about it. I'm just gonna go straight to the Master Ball. Because again, I don't need to overdo it. There we go. Yep, we're gone. Like, I might, but I don't want to. using Master Ball, but I'm going for it because, again, the last episode I want to be is me taking Steven out and ending the game. So yeah, it's gonna be anticlimactic, but I am alright. Nothing to think about. Yep. So yeah, all the legendary Pokemon are wrapped up and caught. So now it's a matter of putting together a team that makes sense to go up against Steven. So I know for certain three of them are already in the box, and that's gonna be Plated. Two of them are in the box. That's Plated. There's one. No. One's in the box. Two are in the daycare. Flygon and Camerupt are in the daycare. And Plated is in the box. I'm gonna have to train them up. Because, again, I just want a team that makes the most sense to take out Steven. Obviously, Mudge is going to be staying. Clarence is likely going to stay. And I'm going to have to take Green and Cloudy out. So, yeah. I pretty much know what's going to be the legit final six, maybe, to go up against Steven. So, yeah. I'll get them ready, and then the next episode is just going to be, I guess, the last battle. So I know I definitely got to be in the 60s, high 60s, or at least touching the 70s to take on Steven. But if I can get away with the swapping and the knockouts and everything like that, I will. So yeah, let me go make some switches real quick. Well, I might not even need plate it because I got hands off. Yeah, hands off will do good. So I may not need plate it at all. But the other two, I definitely need. So yeah, that's what it's gonna be. Nothing but training and grinding off screen. And then once I feel ready to go for the last leg, then I'll go for it. Wrap it up here. But yeah. going to last, like...